Charlie loved to drive. Like many young men growing up, owning a car reinforced his manliness, and speed provided a dose of adrenaline that took his mind off many of life's problems. Soon enough, life progressed as it does, and Charlie became a working man, got married, and eventually had kids of his own. Though he was very prudent when his young kids were in the car with him, safety precautions took a back seat whenever he was driving alone. Whether this meant texting and driving, or flooring the vehicle whenever the opportunity presented itself, his many years of experience coupled with his manly pride gave him the confidence to take these seemingly small risks. Of course, there were wake-up calls every now and then, like hitting a pregnant lady's car during rush hour while WhatsApping, or killing a cat due to overspeeding. But thankfully, nothing serious resulted, and these reminders were justifiably ignored. Until the day when Charlie's luck was just not on his side, and he was involved in a life-changing collision. Though everybody survived the crash, Charlie came out paralyzed from head to toe, and would remain immobile for the rest of his life. Apart from not being there for his kids growing up, what made Charlie hate living with himself even more was his selfishness. His need for speed and his complacent behavior not only paralyzed him indefinitely, but it also cost his wife and kids an inconvenient life of having to look after an immobile man that could provide nothing in return.